In today's episode, you'll see a little bit of me riding. I'm going into the city now. I need to go to the bank.
Stacks, baby.
See a little bit of that. Bunch of my homie Kate.
The girls are gonna rough today.
And then you'll also see a little bit of me going and buying a car.
I am in the fucking hood right now, let me tell you.
F for the fatties, where my shit? Gear, but she covered. Yeah, so I'll be going through this.
Yeah, woo! Girl, you taste like a cinnamon. So sweet from the thighs to the cheek. Sex on the beach, check the size of my meat. Call me the butcher, ludicrous king ding-a-ling seat smusher. Sweet street pusher, give me that gusher. Nasty stuff,
look up.
I took her, ran out of look up. Rap fame and plaque fame, they can't hang. I mack dings and pack things and they strange. Dangalang, dangalang, oh no, they can't stop. Take it to the floor, back up and then drop. Effervescent, times of the essence. Make them undress in less than 3 seconds. Roars keep stepping, fours keep slobbing. Sex is a weapon, clothes that I slept in. Streets keep mobbing, these keep robbing. Get two in your butt, three to your noggin. Creeping and crawling, I'm incognito. Can't catch the ball, then you in the wrong league. Let a dog breathe, watch a pimp walk. Set your ass up when you hear a pimp talk. Risky your dreams, crispy your dreams. You're looking mighty fine in them jeans.
I had to come back and get changed. The weather's so nice. I thought I lost this hat. I just found it. I'm so happy about that. But I had to come back and get changed. The weather is beautiful outside. I had to put some shorts on, you know? But now I need to go via Prahran real quick. Then I'm jumping on the train. Going to buy a new car. If I get the car, if it's mint, if I'm enjoying it, I'm going to swing by Knoble Park on the way back. And that's it. That's the plan for right now. All right, so this is Chapel Street I'm just pulling up on now. No matter what you need, if you're in Melbourne, Chapel Street can provide. What I mean when I say that is, it's got boutique shopping, it's got op shopping, it's got fine dining, it's got drinking, it's got accommodation, it's got nightlife, it's got kids stuff to do, it's got movie cinemas, like it's got everything. It's got train stations, it's got a 10-minute trip to the city. It's the perfect spot in Melbourne. Check it out. People look at you like you're a criminal when you ride in the back lane, eh? It's crazy. Does the right thing, gets shunned. Right now we're pulling up on Prahran. Show you guys a wee little bit of it. Come looking at me here for long. I'm gonna try and get this manual to bar to fakie down. That's probably the only trick we can actually film right now.
Yeah.
Fellas, how you doing?
Jackman.
Seamus, bro. I've met you before at St Kilda.
Oh, yeah.
How you doing, bro?
They got pegs on there.
Yeah, I just got them the other day, eh?
Yeah.
What was that?
I think you have a different vibe from there.
I think I had the same frame, but everything else is different. I'm trying to learn pegs. So I come from dirt, so like, this shit is just foreign to me.
Oh, Sean, you're back.
Good, bro. How are you? I'll give you guys a shout out for following. Ready? Watch this. All right. What's your Instagram?
It's at OLVRSKWBO.
Oscar Skewer.
Right? Oscar Skewer, all right.
L-O-O-U-I-S.
Ah, sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna go buy a car.
Ah, true, nice.
See you, dude.
Okay, so I just got off the train here in Dandenong. I'm going to pick up my car. I'm gonna buy a car today. But I'm literally just pulling up my street spot. Are you guys seeing this right now? Dude, I see ledges, I see rails. Fuck, man, I'm seeing some shit right here. I almost just wanna sesh it. Any Dandenong homies? If you are a rider from Mount Dandy and you haven't seen this before, some cool shit here. This looks pretty hard to ride, to be honest with you. I am in the fucking hood right now, let me tell you. So, Seamus just bought himself a car. Got myself a 2005 Subaru Forester. I'm driving away from the dude's house right now, and this place is hood. He was a nice dude, we had a good chat actually, but this place is hood. This kind of reminds me of home. For those of you all who don't know who I am or anything about me, I'm actually from the hood. Let's put it that way. I'm from a pretty low socio-economical place, if you will. But I managed to stay away from a lot of the bad stuff, a lot of the bad crowd. It's not your predicament that you're in, it's the way you handle it. It's not a situation or what happens, it's the outcome, it's what you decide to do in that situation. For example, like a lot of people I grew up with, pushing drugs, fighting, getting in and out of juvie, doing lots of dumb stuff, and I could have so easily been one of them, but because I chose to associate myself with people, not because I chose to associate with people that weren't like that, because I chose not to make those decisions, as well as choosing to ride my BMX, which was a big escape for me, which is, very blessed to have had that my parents are able to buy me something like that. Something as little as that to the parents out there listening can change your child's life, can change their outcome, can change their predicament. Like, yes, we're all born equal, but not all born with equal opportunities. And ain't that the truth? Try being a poor black kid from the hood. Opportunities are not everywhere. Let's put it that way. This thing drives so nice. I just gotta work out how to get this sound system banging. Right now, I'm driving over to Knoble Skatepark. Just gonna wanna try and have a quick sesh. That's a good set of stairs. Into a grass hill, that'd be a good little run up. Yeah, I got my bike here in the back. I'm just gonna head over to Knoble Park, just while I'm here, throw the chest strap on, see if you guys like that one there. But yeah, that's it. I'm pretty fucking over the moon. I just got myself a whip, so yeah. All right, so here's the sitch. I just bought myself a, Alright, so here's the sitch. I just pulled up here to Knoble Skatepark after I've come and bought this car just here. It's not looking as crazy as what I thought it would be, but I'm gonna go check it out, probably for 20 and a half an hour, get a couple of clips, show you guys what it's like, do a quick lap, so I'll give it a review as well. I guess, why not, while I'm here, fuck it. But it's looking like a pretty good spot. It's like, yeah, you'll see. It's right now, check it out. Hey dude, BMX, how do I get into the park? I have to go around the other side? Oh. Huh? I'm gonna go around the skate park, hey? Nah, fuck that. Huh? Yeah, I'm not riding around.
Together, but you scared to. I ain't gonna leave you. My peoples tell me that I should, but I need you. And when I blow, I hope you know that I could have any girl I choose. But I know as time goes by, baby, all I'm gonna want
special. I've never seen anything like it. I wanna share you, share you. We gon' be together, but you're scared, so I ain't gonna leave you, leave you. So this is a snake on section here. Over there's that big bowl. I don't like my hat. It's cool little potty here. Little spine looking thing.
They told me never fall in love, it never works out in your favor. You way too young and right now that's just human nature. You think you love her but you don't.
Huh?
Think you gon' be with her for the rest of your life.
Yeah, that's a GoPro, I make YouTube videos.
Shorty just attacked me from the blind side. Used to be a player, now I'm sideline. Connect like Wi-Fi, mix like tie-dye. She feeling cute, wanna wear a little lingerie, voila. It ain't a sexual thing, no. We be staying up, smoking weed out her window. In love with me now, she
what
never let me down. I'm trying to have it all, she ain't coming around. It's like a never-ending chase, longer than a marathon. See the smile on her face, and I can't help but carry on. I know you love me, don't lie, don't lie. But you just gotta be mine, cause girl, I don't wanna share you, share you. We gon' be together, but you scared, so I ain't gonna leave you, leave you. My people tell me that I should, but I need you. And when I blow, I hope you know that I could have any girl I choose. But I know it's time
this
goes
like
by.
Baby, she all I'm gonna want is you. When you get old, get yourself a job, save up for one.
Like some minutes on the phone. And once she leaves, she ain't coming back home. Hit the road, forgetting about everybody she know, miss. Hasn't called me in 4 days. But then we hit the bed and she obsessed with foreplay. Hey, she trying to be a little player, thinks she cute too. But I'ma yank her out the game like a loose tooth. When the boy blow, I know she worried about all these girls who approach me acting flirty. See, that's the thing, I don't give a fuck. I want your heart, so baby, give it up. In this life, girl, all we can do is try. Forget that dumb stuff, it's just you and I. We can travel around the world, moving through the sky. Or we can stay right here, girl, and you'll be mine. Share you, share you. We gon' be together, but you scared, so I ain't gonna leave you, leave you. My people tell me that I'm sure, but I need you. And when I blow, I hope you know.
To the video I'm gonna make.
Which is B-Dog 3133, man.
B-Dog 3133, shameless.
Two G's.
How you doing, man? Big Dog 3133. Wait, is that the postcode here?
Nah, it's in Vermont South.
Okay. Okay, guys, so that makes sense. I was like, 3133, that sounds like a postcode. Ah, I just wanna quickly come through. Sorry, bro. What is my summary of this skate park? It was fun. It wasn't amazing. That was Knoble. Knoble Park, for all of you that heard me say it when I said it before. I gotta work out something new.